Oh, German, 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 German. Got ya. Did that civilian escape? I hope so.
Obersteiner, wir haben da oben Verbrechergesindel gefunden. Alles voller Waffen.
The Germans are here. Totally going the wrong way.
Search everywhere! Flush out the Russian vermin! Round them up!
You Nazi bastards will kill you all!
Oh, that
was a mistake, old man!
Right, let's get to a father. Reload. Car 98.
Papa.
I think it's a car 98. Or was it? Yeah, was.
You'll never take the motherland, you obloki! Shut your
mouth! Not like that, did they? Have it. Try and do some quick slurps. Have it! I get some armor. Right, reload. We've only got 4 rounds left. Good night. Right, what guns have these got? Car 98. So many of them. Oh no. Killed us all. Killed all of them.
What?
Oh, can't get lost.
Huh. Nightingale.
I should have been here, Papasha.
Each other.
Oh. Tell Mom I'm off to save Misha. As usual.
Found Misha in the post office. This model. That one very nice, was it? Very nice. Ah, fucking it. More Germans! I'm too good. Surrender. Ah! Is that a double kill? Yeah. Right. MP40 champ. Where do we have to go? To the post office. Molotovs. Got enough Molotovs. Where do we go now? A bit. I can play an Assassin's Creed.
Steiner zu lange warten.
hands down, I'm the best assassin ever. I think I've just come this way, haven't I? I don't know. Right, time to get dirty. Are we all not dead? Oh, that's a friendly. No. We need some ammo. Quick. Right, got him big body ammo. No. So many enemies. Somewhere. What are you doing, pal? There's so many of them. Oh, smoking head. Brilliant. Oh, they're all at the other side of the building. You're mad, what? Yeah, so many of them. Hey, a promise from me. Right, have this, you sucker. Surely we're clear now. Still more enemies, yeah? Thought so. Yes. Cleared the objective. Cleared the area.
I think they're dead. Can you cut us free now?
Yep.
It was incredible.
We're going. Now.
Господи, I was so scared that you and...
Me? You're the one tied up. Take care of the others.
Оля? Папа.
He's gone.
Gone. Oh, no.
Misha.
No.
Misha.
No.
We don't have time for this. We have to get your recruits out of here. If we stay here much longer, we're trapped.
You're right. Okay. Let's go.
Misha, we need to get to the Volga. How do we get out of this building? Misha, focus. How can we escape to the river?
There's an exit here. We could make a run for the sewers. But the Germans are blocking the courtyard.
It'll be tough. Do you have any extra supplies? Weapons, anything I can use?
I know there were soldiers defending on the roof. They had the radio. There might be supplies, too.
All right. I'll lay down cover fire from there while you get our people to the sewers.
If you're sure, Sestra, maybe you can reach the roof climbing up there.
Oh, boy.
That should get you to the roof. I'll give you a boost.
Cheers.
I'll find a good place to cover you.
I know. You've always been a better shot than me.
The Pasha is with me now. And I know he wouldn't want us to die in this post office to a bunch of Ubliotki.
He would be proud of you.
He would be proud of us. Get our people to the sewer. I'll lay them fire from the roof.
Don't miss, okay?
I never do.
Okay, ребята. Once we're out on the street, stay hidden until Polina is in position.
Polina, if you can hear me, find the radio. Блять, I'm not receiving. Ой, боже, I hope you're listening to me for once. We are pinned down in the crater by the trolley.
Also got a sniper.
Polina, we'll start for the sewer. Russian sniper! Lay down
your weapon and surrender!
Oh my god, I have got the worst shot ever. No cap.
Did you find the crates of Molotovs up there? What the hell? Papasha would be proud! Partisans, move! Now! Polina's got his attention!
These Germans don't like me, do they? I have to get rid of that gunner.
could see you use that thing.
Why are you dying?
Philip, you're even better than Papasha! Vanina, I think they're trying to flank you on the rooftops!
Yep, of course they are. No match for me, pal.
Okay, Polina, get down here and meet me in the sewer!
Surviving Stalingrad was no small feat. Escaping, even greater. But no one really escaped something like that. The Nazi war machine had touched all our lives, burned away something important. I think that's what made us attractive to the SOE in the first place. But for Polina, the wound was marrow deep. She was destined to return the favor. And that had made her the deadliest member of my team.
Right, mission. Right. Thank you guys for watching the video and consider subscribing. And stay awesome, guys.